What's up, guys? Jimmy Urquellos. Welcome to another Black Ops 3 Top 10 Best Paint Jobs in Black Ops 3. But this one is going to be dubbed the best of the best. That's right. This one is the best out there. Now, there are a ton of creative paint jobs out there, so we can't showcase them all. But we have, we have 10 of the coolest looking paint jobs you are going to see in Black Ops 3. So let's jump right into this. No honorable mentions, just the best of the best. And at number 10, from that one guy, my bear tree paint job. Now, at first glance, it doesn't look like a lot, but then you start looking at it, and this guy really caught the depiction of wood. Just awesome, awesome, very cool paint job. Very subtle, subtly cool paint job, if you will. And I wanted to put it on there. I thought it was really cool. These are put in order by me now, okay? I got them tweeted at me, and then I put them in the order I wanted to put them in. And every one of them is amazing, so keep that in mind. At number 9, from Penguin That Flew, my space series on the snipers. Nebula Locust, Nebula SVG, Blue Dust, and Stargazer. I'm looking specifically, I believe, at the Nebula. I'm not for sure. I hope that's what it is. The big one is the cool one to me. I think that is really cool. It pops off the gun. Probably looks amazing in-game, and I wanted to share that one with you guys. Coming in at number 8, from Chris, my Aqua M8A1. Love the Aqua camo. I believe, wasn't there Aqua in Black Ops 2? I think that's what it was. I'm not for sure, though. Very, very sick. He did it with 29 layers as well. Just an awesome, awesome paint job. Now, we're really going to get into some crazy stuff here, guys. Coming in at number 7 from Sherbert Mellon. This should be way up there, but I only have so many spots. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. Shi Tsubasa, Blade of Death, and Dragon's Dury. And this is the first side. Okay, 64 out of 64 layers. This is the second side. Fury Song could not look more badass than Sherbert made it look in this paint job. So, amazing job. Awesome paint job. Moving right along to number 6. And like I said, all of these could be number 1. Vile Self, we've seen him before. He's going to pop off with a giraffe. Just sick. It's sick. It's colorful. It's vibrant. It's a freaking giraffe. It's a long neck giraffe. Look at it. He nailed it. He did it on the perfect gun. Super creative. Absolutely love it. Coming in at number 5, Bobby Foot said he couldn't choose between the Hyper Beast or the Dragon Lore, so we went with the Hyper Beast. I chose it myself. Just raw. A raw, sexy paint job. Black Ops 3 just knocked it out of the park with the paint jobs, being able to give a canvas to all of these artists. We'll never go back, I promise. That is absolutely phenomenal. Coming in at number 4, from Sherbert Mellon again, Star Wars themed, and we went with the Fett. You cannot go wrong with Boba Fett on your freaking gun. On the M8A7, just nailed it, nailed it. There, you cannot say that this isn't a Boba Fett themed gun or paint job in any way. I wish I could rock that in game. Very, very nice. Coming in at number 3, Magic Sista. She's usually at the top, but like I said, these were just so compressed together, and I don't know if she named this one. She didn't name it on here, so I'm not for sure what the name is. You guys can let me know, but we have some freaky eyeballs, and you see the tendons and everything behind them, just realistic. I mean, Magic Sista has some paint jobs that just will blow you away. They don't even look like their paint jobs. They literally look like real life, and this is phenomenal. Very, very cool. Coming in at number 2, from the Real N97. Here you go. He didn't name this one either. I don't really know what to name this. You guys name this for me, but that is the sexiest looking eyeball I've ever seen on a gun. That is intense. 64 out of 64 layers. Phenomenal. Everything on this list is phenomenal, but at number 1, getting the trifecta. He's in it 3 times. Sherbert Mellon. Launch, VMP, probably my most original piece. That is cool. That looks like something that would be produced by the game in the game. That is freaking amazing. Hats off to you, Sherbert. That is my favorite one out of these amazing 10 that we just went over. All of them deserve the number 1 spot. They were all just really, really cool. So there you go, guys. Best of the best. Drop a like on the video, and I'll see you tonight.